Shorty, know you bad. What's up, her face? Something like bad. When you love, come with me. What's up, guys? Welcome back to JBTV. Today I'm gonna try to do Billie Eilish's new song called No Time to Die. She's gonna be on a James Bond movie, and I think this is gonna be preview to it or something like that, or song that's gonna be on it. Not sure, of course. Yeah. Very talented girl, of course. She's been doing her thing for like 2-3 years now, and yeah, always charting. So I see this song charting as well. But let's see, let's find out. Make sure to watch my previous video as well, link down below. No Time to Die. It's already a sad song name again, but yeah, that's Billie. Bro, it's depressing, man. That the blood you bleed is just the blood you own. We were a pair, but I saw you there. This really sounds like a theme song in my opinion, man. Like a part where someone is dying. Like they play this in the background to make it more sad. Yeah, life is far away from fair. Was I stupid to love you? Was I reckless to help? Did I fall for a lie? Fool me once, fool me twice. Are you dead? Bro, her vocals are so good. She can sing so high and clear. It's not normal, man. There's just no time to die. Really sounds like a theme song. I don't know why, it just gave the vibes of a theme song. I let it burn. Faces from my past return. You can hear it yourself. This has to be a theme song. I cannot imagine it being something else. But yeah, there was No Time to Die. Gave off a little bit of an eerie vibe, in my opinion. A lot of her songs do. It was a depressing song, and as I said, it sounded like a theme song, like a part in a movie that someone is dying or something, or a sad moment, and this song makes it even more sad. Or maybe at the end of the movie. It was a solid song, of course, and I already can see a chart because, hey, it's Billie Eilish. Okay, I hope you liked the video. Please leave a thumbs up. If you liked the video, leave a comment down below what you thought about it. Make sure to subscribe, turn on the notification so you won't miss any videos from me. Follow me on Instagram, TikTok. Hope to see you next time.